have our bodyweight box squat with a middle height. So we're going to lower the box a little bit here. I just turned the box onto its side. So we have about 2.5 feet here to 2 feet, a little bit lower. And the same idea applies. We're going to start sitting down. And we're just going to stand straight up. And as we come down again, we're just tapping our butt to the box and not sitting all the way down. And that is our mid-height bodyweight box squat.